Hey, welcome to check out the Rileys. We were just passing by, and we wanted to show a farmer who's working up his field. And this is a rice field, and it's kind of rare to see people on tractors here working up their fields. But here's one who has a tractor and he's working it up. So let's try to take a look at that real quick. As you see, he's got some special wheels on there, like to go through the water and stuff. So yeah, I think it's kind of interesting to watch, but something that I think is funny, he's got an audience now. Yeah. So I stopped, so other people did too.
Thank you.
wife said they'll be planting this field pretty soon. Don't know if you can see, but there is a rainbow right there where they're working up this field, rice fields. Seen it look like it was gonna rain, but I didn't see it rain yet, but there's a rainbow.
Look at that. Look at another dog.
This right here is a field that's right by our house. So it's kind of cool to look at. See the caribou's getting a break today.
Oh, I see one. Caribou.
All the birds flying around. They must be stirring up quite a feast for them. See, you went into the next field. Oops. Building the wall back up. Caribou taking a break today. He's not working as hard as this tractor is. If you wonder how they farm in the Philippines, here's some of it. The rainbow's kind of fading in now. I don't know if you can see it at all. I can barely see it with the naked eye, so I don't think I'd probably catch it on here. Thank you. Well, thank you guys for checking out the Rileys. Don't forget to share and comment and like. And if you haven't subscribed to us already, please do so. Thank you guys.